So in our studies, once again, the patients in whom we found premature atherosclerosis, although no traditional risk factors were present, and although they were not obese, they could be overweight, but they were not obese, we identified visceral abdominal fat and visceral thoracic fat as being important predictors of excess atherosclerosis in a premature fashion in this population.